She was unable to complete the preliminary use of breath screening and was estimated 1.25 million people brave the cold and wet to celebrate the Queen's.
Face ready. Don't take that one. Good boy. Good.